Good.
Okay, so in case you have, you gotta get the ball up the hill before up the thing before it explodes.
That sounds really.
I can't hit it.
Nailed it.
Oh god, there's a fat guy in there.
I like how you say fat guy that time.
Alright, here, you're gonna love this part though, you know this. You're gonna love it, you're really gonna love it, I promise you're gonna love it. Oh, you gotta shut up though, you gotta shut up and listen. Shut up!
Kill him!
Shut up! Just watch! You're gonna love it! Watch.
You again? You know, stalkers aren't very popular with the ladies. And looking at you, you need all the help you can get. Bald and...
That's enough, cabron!
Man, you're a little big to be the sensitive type. So, what is it today?
Well, did you enjoy your time with Shannon, cabron?
Ah, you came to pay for her lessons.
Lessons? Pendejon, what did you do with my Shannon?
Come on, you gotta be kidding. Don't tell me a big guy like you has a thing for that hyperactive nympho.
Get ready, cabron. I'm gonna smoke you. It's time. Say hello to beautiful Elvis and see.
Fine with me. Hopefully you'll get some exercise.
I think he fights. Oh shit! Damn it! Oh god!
Oh, god.
That was violent.
We have fought way too many enemies that have faces for bodies.
Just today so far. Oh shit!
God.
I totally sidestepped that one. Ah shit! Damn, that was fast!
Wow, you got...
That's what happens when you miss an input. Damn it! I'm doing pretty good damage. This is doing really good damage. Actually, I think this card does more damage than the gun, or about as much damage as the gun here. Oh shit!
Didn't that happen exactly last time?
Yeah. He's gonna hit me! I know he's gonna. Alright. Oh shit.
Chain anchor!
Ah, screw, I messed up. At least I didn't waste it. Please keep flipping. There's chain anchor. There we go. And I can get some meat off it. Ah, crap!
Oh, you missed the pummel?
Yeah, I guess I think I couldn't get it. Oh, shit! I guess he ate me. Wow.
It's a little morbid.
Oh, thank god!
Golden roulette!
Oh, wrong button! I hit the wrong button! Yeah, I'm gonna try and... Yeah. I hate when it falls back, because it messes with the input. And the gold one, I think, gives me 2 tokens? And the red one gives me 3. I gotta run! Damn it! Damn it! God damn it!
God.
Run. Now, I think it's... Should I use...
Pop God Hand?
Should I use Chain Yanker?
Yeah, pop God Hand to... Pummel to Chain Yanker to Pummel to God Hand to Pummel to Chain Yanker.
Ah shit, I messed it up. Okay, fine. I'll take it. I think I have to get more meter though, because I'm like, I won't get another bar. I know the speedrunners use Chain Yanker. Oh shit! Oh, wrong one! Oh no! Didn't need to do that.
Nothing.
Damn it. Ah, damn it. I totally fucked up this run. Okay, I got the meter, fine. I got the meter. But I have no token. I can't believe I fucked that up, man.
Oh,
Benny's too slow, I think.
Peek of damage bonus.
Yes.
If I play my cards right, I can beat him.
If you play your cards right without missing that chain yank, you definitely would have won this.
Yeah, that's true.
I
got it. Ah, shit.
No, you're not gonna get the combo.
No! No!
Oh, you're alive!
No!
Oh.
I accidentally did Granny Smacker and that messed it all up.
Man, no, you should not have grabbed the car. You should have just went to a pummel.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna pop it. I was trying to see as far as I can, how far I can get with that. I'm doing okay. Oh, I still got one token. I didn't think about that.
Damn. There you go. Pop it.
I got him. Can I actually get another combo off this too? Actually, I'm gonna get the goddamn card here. Oh, I tried to cancel it earlier. I should have just enough to beat him, I think.
Yeah. We still have the chain yet.
Because two god hands took him half health. I thought the tension meter fully refilled my thing, but it only refills like one normal gauge of god hand. And I should have used the what's it called to the S9 to blame off of him.
He's gonna come really close.
I think I can do it. I've come this far. I just need to get some yes mans off of him. Here. Oh, I can sidestep that. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Shit!
Ooh. You got him.
Thank God.
Yeah. Just enough. That's pretty good.
Ironically, that took less tries than the second form.
The second form is just cheap. It's not hard.
That's true. Oh, yeah.
Amigo. Oyas are horrible.
Yeah.
Listen to my last request.
Just leaves.
What is it? Tell Shannon I was the bravest man you ever.
Aww. Elvis, please.
Sets him on fire?
Yeah, that's... I don't know. No, he keeps his cigar. I think that's the same one he kept from the game, too. Like, canonically. If you weren't a demon, we could
have been friends. Aww.
Aww. And now your only friend in this game is dead. And my stomach hurts. And that was that chapter. Oh. I got 13 kills on level die. That ain't bad. I got a lot of money.
Go buy... there's nothing left to buy, is there?
Nothing really left to buy. I can buy some roulette move.
Oh!
Wait, hold on.
We gotta shut up. Cutscenes.
Oh, is that a bedpan? Gross.
Don't you judge.
Elvis has left the building.
Ha!
Tattooed lapels. Elvis? Oh, did she like him too?
Kind of.
Nah, I feel bad. Oh, okay.
She's hiding her emotions. But devils never cry.
Shut the fuck up.
Do not mock a fallen member of this group.
I'm just stating facts. If you've got a problem with it, say it now.
We can't be fighting amongst ourselves. There's no time for that.
We have to get the Godhead for non-specific reasons.
Belzay, it's my turn now.
Belzay, Beelzebub.
Yeah, I think that's what they're going for. Gross.
Wait, I thought house cat. I was thinking more of a dog.
Yeah, because she turns into a chihuahua, you know?
Yeah.
So there's that episode. I'm gonna go.
Throw up?
I'm gonna puke in my mouth a little.